Oh.
Today in third grade start, we learned about some of the roots that we did a couple weeks ago. One of the roots is called tap roots, and then the other one is called fibrous roots. And we did some of our ideas for the Tower Garden ABC book. And then we went to the Tower Garden to harvest some of our plants that we were growing because they were growing large.